All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with the next installment of Let's Play today. This is The Last of Us. We are still in the middle of Bill's town, and we are exploring to see if there's anything useful we can find before we get to the high school. Bill, move your fat ass out of the way. Okay, Firefly pendant. Okay, let's see what else we can find here. Oh. Okay, nothing there. Ah, that looks off limits. Damn. It's a rarity. Why? That's such a random place for a recliner. Okay, nothing upstairs. Oh man, I thought that place had an upstairs. Okay. Okay. Right through the kitchen. Ah, the doggy door.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Mary, careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay. Seems yet. Stay down.
There we go. That's how you deal with a bunch of annoying clickers. Come at me, bro. Fire in the hole! All my toys, but oh well, at least we got the clickers out of the way. Ooh, yes, revolver ammo. Beautiful. Protect me gun. Okay, let's see. We got more stuff to find in this house. Oh, upstairs is blocked off there too. Okay, that's fine. It's fine, I'm sure there's some good stuff down here that we can use. Savage Starfire. Bill's already like, I know where I'm going to get out of here. Shotgun. Let's see. Bill's got the layout.
Get up.
Worth it.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here.
School's on the other side of this house. Get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
I gotta check this outhouse shed thingy. Good thing I did, there's some supplies in there. God, not even my country. Yes! A Molotov. Of course, the darkest little room in the house.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Bill. Oh, no, I don't think I'm that thing. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet, Bill. Still some stuff I'd like to explore. Damn it. I have to learn some old school. Yeah, definitely need that. 110. Nearly there. We're nearly there. Man, I can't believe the infected forced this family out. This kid has got some chilling stuff.
Hey, you got a second?
Not right now, honey.
Okay.
Damn. He could have told you she could have told you something profound, and you're like, not right now. Okay. That, how many hits? 1, 2, 3, 6. How many hits do I have with this? I can't tell. There you go.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Other than you talking right now? Jesus Christ. Some of a bitch. Some of a bitch. Some of a bitch. Well, there goes the stuff part. Up. Damn. Didn't really want to do it like that, but it is what it is. Tried to be stealthy. Didn't work. I don't think it's all good.
Somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
I'm going, kid.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Fire in the hole! Got him. Walk into it, walk into it. Yes. Yes. Bingo. And bingo was his name. Oh, got him! Got him! There you go. There's a 2015 Vine for you. Got him. Definitely a Molotov. And definitely an L-bomb.
Hurry, Joel.
Walk through it. Yes. All right. Hey, the more bullets I save, the better. I mean, yeah, I wasted a Molotov, but... Is my melee weapon again? Do I have my melee weapon? Definitely a nail bomb, yes. Definitely a nail bomb. Get the gun out for now. Damn! Alright, let's see if we can get back in there. Oh, that was beautiful.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
How many of the, I gotta see how many of them I got. But I wanted to pick up the other nail bomb too. How many of them did I get? It looks like only one of them. That nail bomb is awesome. Oh, the nail bomb is beautiful. Thank you, nail bomb. Oh, that's just beautiful. Oh, this gym.
Help me open this.
Oh.
More on the way. Barricade the door.
Oh,
is they gonna hold it for long?
That don't sound good.
Oh no.
What the fuck is that?
God damn it, floater!
What?
Ellie, take cover!
What's in here? Well, of course there was. Of course there was good shit. Yeah, Molotov definitely. I don't need any more first aid kits. I used one. Alright. 115. Let's do this. Is there any more ammo that I need to pick up? I don't think so. I think that was the only one I needed with the guy over there. Alright, so now that's a melee weapon.
Let's go, people.
Go on, Bill. Go on, Bill.
Alright, come on.
Get up there.
Check out this end house.
Bill, somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z.
I love that line.
Tell
That's
Tess
it.
She can take
Don't
this
shoot
shot.
Don't shoot my Tess.
She can shove it right
it has nothing
shot.
To do with...
Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
Damn.
He's got bites. Here.
And reckon he didn't want to turn.
Guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking ass. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
The battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
You
Look,
plan
you
B?
Wanted a plan B, as good as it gets.
Bingo. He's right.
What are you thinking?
And you drive and we push.
That's more of my stuff.
Yeah. Definitely this. Definitely this. Wow. Man. Guess he didn't like Bill too much. Consolation prize to Bill was at least he was right about something.
Ready?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, you too, right? Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
Swap that out for the hunting rifle. And then go to this.
All right, let's do it.
We're in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Hit it! Hit it! Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, stop helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
No. There we go. Now we're good. Let's get back to the truck.
Bill? Yeah, well that means the infected here too. Let's get the fucking truck. Go! Leave it!
Keep her running, all
right? We running, kid.
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it.
Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
How very true.
Appreciate it. Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
A tough deal.
We're square. Get the fuck out of my town.
Damn. Nice guy. Very nice guy.
Sleeping.
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Faggot bills. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
That is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
Right. I'm not even tired.
Oh, yeah. Say that now, kid. Boom! She's out. Love that scene. I'm not even tired. Boom.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
On the way back, or go through? Through.
Screw it.
Going through.
Easy.
Holy
shit. Help. Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
What about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
He's hurt now.
get out, quick.
Shit! Move me, you chicken shit!
Yeah, look what I can do, bro. Oh! Sucks to be you, man. Fourth and long, he had the punt. Oh!
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it for this part of Last of Us Let's Play today. Hope you guys are enjoying the game. We just finished off Bill's Town, and we are we're going to survive these guys that ambushed us on the way in. So stay tuned, and we're going to get through that, as well as more Last of Us progression. And I will see you guys next time. BMX Stream signing off. Peace.